dance with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy.
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. But wanting my cake and eat it too. And wanting it both ways, fame made me a balloon. Cause my ego inflated when I flew sleep. And it was confusing, cause all I wanted to do was be the Bruce Lee of loosely abused ink. Use it as a tool when I blew steam. Woo! Hit the lottery, ooh wee. But with what I gave up to get, it was bittersweet. It was like winning a used me. I'm blinded cause I think I'm getting so huge I need a shrink. I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep, two sheep, going cuckoo and kooky is cool key. But I'm actually weirder than you think, cause I'm
friends with the monster.
Amy, so don't be a baby and whine about it.
Oh, I've been shut up here and I never get to go anywhere. Beth is her piano and I'm so lonely.
I can teach you chords.
I don't want chords, Beth. I want to go
no,
to the theater.
I think you'd hate to poke yourself in where you're not wanted. We already have to deal with dull Mr. Brooke.
I like him. He's kind.
But I can pay for myself.
You will not come.
I'm sorry, my sweet, but Joe's right.
No.
Next time.
Please. Come, Meg. Stop petting her.
Please. Please. Oh, you'll be sorry for this, Joe Martin. You will.
She did.
Brooke, could he be any more obsequious?
I thought he was very well mannered.
Hold on, let me just get this idea down.
Beth, what's your favorite eye color?
Purple.
Mr. Brooke has blue eyes and an old soul, which is much more important than money.
Has anyone taken my novel?
No.
No way.
Amy, you've got it.
No, I haven't.
That's a lie.
No, it isn't. I haven't got it. I don't know where it is, and I don't...
Hey, help me! Oh,
who burnt it up?
Marvin!
I burnt your book. I told you I'd make you pay, and I did!
I'm sorry, Joe.
Amy.
It's just that the only thing you care about is your writing. And it's not as if I could have hurt you by ruining one of your dresses, and I really did want to hurt you. I am the most sorry for it now. I'm so sorry.
Joe. Don't let the sun go down on your anger. Forgive her. Help each other. And you begin again tomorrow.
She doesn't deserve my forgiveness. And I will hate her. I will hate her forever.
Little white lies, yeah, I played them, but I always knew that you talked to her, maybe did even worse. I kept quiet so I could keep you. And ain't it funny?
Out on our own, dreaming in a world that we both know is out of our control. But if shit hits the fan, we're not alone, 'cause you've got me and you know that I've got you and I know. If the tide takes California, I'm so glad I got to hold ya.
So this is it, that's how it ends. I guess there's nothing more romantic than dying with your friends. And I'm not sorry for myself. I wouldn't want to spend a minute loving anybody else,
'cause you've got me and you know that I've got you. Tide takes California, I'm so glad I got to hold ya. And if the sky falls from heaven above, oh, I know I had the best time falling into love. We've been living on a fault line, and for a while you were all mine. I spent a lifetime giving you my heart, I swear that I'll be yours forever, till forever falls apart, till forever falls apart. We never had it from the start, till death do us part. If the tide takes California, I'm so glad I got to know ya. And if the sky falls from heaven above, oh, I know I had the best time falling into love.